coming to the closing order of the Seder. Thank you, Lord our God, for the good land which you have given to our ancestors, for bringing us out of the land of Egypt, and for redeeming us from the house of bondage. We thank you for the Torah which you have taught us, and for the life of grace and loving kindness which you have graciously bestowed upon us, and for the food we eat which you nourish and sustain us at all times. I invite you to fill your cups. We come now to the cup of redemption. We speak together. The biblical text reminds us of God's redemption. I will redeem you with an outstretched arm and with mighty acts of charity. I invite you to lift your cups.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, boreh ari ha-gafen.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, ruler of the universe, creator of the fruit of the vine. And we drink together. At this moment, we welcome Elijah the prophet, the messenger of final redemption and delivery from all forms of oppression. Blessed be his presence and inspiration for all of us and for all humanity.
On this night of the Seder, as we open the door of the house for Elijah the prophet, we remember with reverence those men, women, and children who perished at the hands of tyrants, war wicked, and the Pharaoh enslaving our ancestors in Egypt.
At this moment, we remember the 6 million Jews and their communities who were destroyed in Europe by diabolical forces that turned against all that is sacred to Jews, Christians, and other peoples who hold human life sacred and a manifestation of God. We await Elijah's arrival. We ask God to inspire us by the example of all the martyrs who have been paid, witnesses to God in darkness and suffering. Out of the depths of affliction, their testimony becomes a song of hope and faith in justice and of trust in the common bond that unites peoples. We chant together.
Shalom, let it go. Shalom, shalom in English. Shalom, oh my friend, shalom, oh my friend, shalom, shalom. Till we meet again, till we meet again, shalom, shalom.
Celebrating the kitchen staff. Thank you very much. The Seder dinner was amazing.